Hey YouTube, this is Twins for Life 100. I'm showing you my other wand that I made from my mind that I thought of and I imagined. This is one for my friend Jonathan Rosa. He asked for one, so I made him one. This wand I actually like for being an imaginative one because it's unique to me, because it's a nice shape. It's short, kinda. It's like the regular size doll would, but you know, to me, by the looking, it's all short. It's spirally, lumpy. Okay, I'm gonna describe now the wand. This up here, it looks kinda black. I did a black wash on it, but it came out all wrong. But like inside the cracks, in the gaps, there's a shade of light red, but then on the outside it's a black wash paint. Then right here, I was gonna just paint this shaft all black with a black wash because it was all white. So I decided to put white spirals over it, as you can see right here, right here, right here. And the point is not fine, but it's like wand shape-ish looking. The wand has nice weight to it in the back and in the middle, because in the middle it has a snake, because he wanted a snake. And there goes the snake's head right here. Then it goes all the way around, all the way around till it stops right about there. And this wand is awesome. This is the one that I've made and I liked. So if you guys could subscribe, if I have more than at least 5 subscribers or 3 at least, then I'll show you guys my Voldemort wand from meme that I made. It looks almost like the one from Noble Collection. So can you guys please subscribe, rate, and comment? And this is Twins for Life 100. Bye.